Ryan, what are we doing out here at the hill today?
Skydiving for the first time.
For the first time, and you're out here with a friend?
My wife, Leslie.
Your wife, Leslie, and she's got a special occasion, you said.
She's got a special story while she's here with her grandma.
Yeah. Her grandma's here too?
Been here from 20 years ago watching her grandma dive, and we're picking up her ashes.
Wow. I can't think of a better way to celebrate someone's life.
She's traveling in the back of the vehicle with us and we're skydiving.
Wow, I really can't think of a better way to celebrate someone's life. What's up, Leslie? So you're celebrating Grandma today?
Grandma, yeah.
So what do you want to say about her before?
She was Grandma 20 years ago.
20 years ago. All right, and you remember seeing her jump?
Now I'm back and I brought her with me, but she's in the car.
And now it's your turn, huh?
Yeah.
Awesome, all right, well, we'll see you guys up there. Let's go have some fun. Richard here. Yeah, how was that, man?
Oh, that was the best
He was great.
Yeah, do you think he'll do it again?
I lost it for a second, but he got it back.
Oh, you got it back. You had it the whole time, man.
That was awesome.
What was your favorite part of the whole thing?
Honestly, the first part about jumping off being that high, the cold brush.
Yeah, that first step's a big one, isn't it?
All the way out. I love that part.
All right. You think you'll do it again ever?
For sure.
For sure.
You can't do this once.
Nice. Exactly, right? Well, we'll catch you next time, man.
Thanks.
Good job.
So much.
Thanks for coming out to Skydive City.